if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
I sit in my desolate room, no lights, no music, just a bar. Killed everyone. I'm away forever, but I'm feeling better.
Oh, look at the little baby. And now look at the big baby. Wow.
Mauricio, I can't move it anymore. Mauricio.
Lloyd?
That's right. It's me, your son. And it's Lloyd, Dad.
No. L-L-O-Y-D. I named you.
You ruined my life!
How could I ruin your life? I wasn't even there!
Today, I'm gonna teach you how to face your fears. Now the first step to facing your fears is-
Cause I just want you for my own.
Please leave me the fuck alone.
You disrespect me. You disrespect my family. You call us stinky poopy babies. You punch my wife. You kick my baby. You kick my fucking baby.
Meh. Shut up and study!
I try to get the waiter's attention by blinking in Morse code.
Why are you blinking so much?
I've got something in my eye.
Here, let me get it out.
No, thank you. I don't want to die. Bonjour, sir was blinking at me. Is this because your date is a freak? No. Very good then. Bon appetit.
My mom packed me watermelon.
Did you just eat the seed?
Yeah.
My big brother said if you eat the watermelon seed, the watermelon's gonna grow in your stomach.
What?
Yeah.
What do I do?
I don't know. Throw it up. Throw it up.
You're going out.
Do you just flirt with me?
Have been for the past year. But thanks for noticing.
This little bee. He's so cute. See, there's nothing to be scared of.
Did you hang out with Beth last night?
You know, yeah, I did.
Oh, I love Beth.
You hate Beth.
Yeah, no shit, honey!
We need to talk about your report card.
But I got straight A's.
Not here. Gender.
Yeah, F because I'm female.
Being a girl is not an excuse.
But it's becoming increasingly obvious. I can deny it no longer. I am small.
Oh, man. Here we go. King Squeak of Rage.
You just drop in and just smack the lip, whoop, drop down, snap, ah!
Yo, why is he looking at me like that? What's up, little bud? You got a staring problem, pal?
Like what, dude? He's just looking at you. He's a baby. He's just
look at his face. Dumb little face.
Stop.
We're twins who everyone thought were lesbians at first.
Yes, we're so in sync.
We can even finish each other's
banana.
Damn it, Rem.
So what's the real difference between the two of you?
Nobody really gives a shit about me.
Oh my god! I think it's actually time for me to walk into the street.
Nice mouse you got there. It'd make a really nice gift to me if you ever wanted to give me something.
Do you eat babies?
Nope.
My own mother thought I was a monster. She was right, of course, but it still hurt.
I just realized something. I had a bad childhood.
Yeah, I know.
What do you mean, you know?
Look at you.
What do you mean, look at me?
Look at how you stand. People who had good childhoods don't stand like that.
All right, I need you to swear. Fuck. Swear as in promise.
What's with the tickles?
What is the tickle skin?
Glizzy.
You could be nicer to her.
No one's ever nice to me. Why should I be nice?
Beatrice.
Just because the maid bats her little eyes at you and makes barely qualifying for conversation doesn't mean I'm so easily seduced.
Does that feel good?
If God sends me to hell, I will simply not go. What will he do? Send me to hell? I'm already not going. The fuck?
I know who you are.
two, after you.
Wait, what?
Dog? Still alive?
Just shut up! I'm going to kill the next person I fucking see, I swear to God.
Hello, hi, I'm so happy to see you.
Hey.
You want to stare at this? Did you just yell at my baby? Yeah, I did. Because one, why's your baby been staring at me for the past 20 minutes straight? And two, it looked like he could end my life at any second.
And don't you forget it.
I wanted to be a star any way I got it. I said if I didn't become a star by 35, I was just going to become a serial killer.
Well, girl, how old are you? I'm getting nervous.
You're stupid.
Well, you're dumb.
I don't like your hair.
Oh my God, he went there.
What the fuck was that?
It was me, Michaela Van Buren.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Is that a fucking gremlin?
No. I'm a third grader.
Whatever, just no one feed that fucking thing after midnight.
Repeat after me, little Earl. Mewy, mewy.
Mewy, mewy.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow.
Mewy.
Am I drunk?
Introducing the pencil. You can write with it. You can... What else can you do with a pencil?
Shove it down your throat.
You can shove it down your... What?
What are you gonna be for Halloween? Well, I was hoping I could be your boyfriend.
Aww.
Well, then I hope that I can be... dead.
Oh, hi, Chucky Sue. Oh, she's so cute. Such a cute hamster.
Yeah, I know.
Say hi to Rocco, Elmo.
Hello, Rocco.
Questions? Yes, are you nuts? I don't want to steal drugs from my father. I don't want to go inside a monster, and I don't want to die.
I say it's worth a shot.
Yes, I agree. Let's do it.
Hey, Goop. What's up? Cool binder.
Hey, Goop. Want to come over to my house today?
They all hated me.
Hey, just double checking. You cleared your calendar for dinner tomorrow night, right? I'm dying to go to that new place. Like, I can't. Oh, sorry. Dinner tomorrow. Me. Yeah. Okay.
It is hot as hell in this funky ass, hot ass room I'm in. Is that the Grim Reaper?
You calling me a liar?
Well, if the boot fits.
Say that again.
If the boot fits.
Oh.
How we feeling out there tonight? Yeah. I am not feeling good. Wake up at 11:30, feeling like a bag of shit.
Oh no!
All my clothes are dirty, so I'm smelling like a bag of shit. Go to pour my coffee and I miss my cup. OMG, that is just my luck. Look in the mirror, say what's up, you useless fuck.
I don't know who you are, but I will find you and I will kill you.
What?
Yeah, do you know, I'm still no closer to figuring out your secret.
Because I don't have a secret.
Well, you must. One that explains how you're able to be so... you know, frustratingly you.
What are you doing?
Smelling a rose.
Weird. I wish I was that rose.
What?
I said you're gross.
Macaroni with the chicken strips.
My mom packed me watermelon.
Did you just eat the seed?
Yeah.
My big brother said if you eat the watermelon seed, the watermelon's gonna grow in your stomach.
What?
Yeah.
What do I do?
I don't know. Throw it up. Throw it
up. You're going out.
If you want to know what women want, talk to a woman.
That's brilliant. Where can I find one?
I'm a woman. I'm refined and elegant like a delicate flower.
I want to make one thing clear. If you mess with Brandon, you mess with me.
Yeah.
Because we boys.
Yeah.
We friends.
Yeah.
We boyfriends.
No, we're not. No, we're not. You can't say that we're dudes.
We're boys and we are friends.
Yeah, that's better.
So we boyfriends.
No, we're
nobody but a mess with my boyfriend.